I'm so excited about creating things on the iPad that I could just about cut my own ear off.